Johnny Escato, auto scratching, and we are scratching a $100 batch of California scratch tickets. Okay, so yes, we are doing the 100X. We got a full five pack. Hello, Moochie. Yes, Moochie's here. Very nice to see you. We are just determined to find a 50 or primarily a 100X. We haven't found them yet. I know we sort of keep chasing this brand, this particular design, this ticket, but we haven't found anything yet, but we're doing them again today. But first up is our coin of the moment. Hi, Moochie. Nice to see you. I'm trying to grab it, folks. Hang on. You'll see why here. All right, here you go. It's a dented piece of metal. Yes, that's pretty much. Is that upside down?
No.
Okay. So there you go. This is a 3-cent silver. Now, we have shown a 3-cent nickel, which is nickel and 3 cents. This is also 3 cents. Third hand's trying to get the focus. Ooh, very nice. However, this one is actually 90% silver. This one, unfortunately, also is damaged. As you can see, it's got the dent and it's been smoothed out because someone hammered it back. this is 90% silver. It is worth 3 whole cents. It was used primarily for postage sometime in the mid-1850s, which was probably used at about the same time as the piece of gold we showed yesterday, the $1 gold coin, which is probably about the same size. But this one was actually used again for the postage, but it made its way into circulation. Hang on, hold on with the jumbling. I'm going to show you the same penny and contrast of size that we showed yesterday. So there you go, 3 cents. Now, even though it is 3 cents and it is still spendable, I believe it is still monetized. I believe so. Third hand, what would you say this 3-cent dented piece of metal is actually worth?
$2.
$2. So it's not too bad. It's really thin. It's thinner than a piece of paper. And that would be kind of tough to hold on to also. Okay, all that being said, let's get down to finding a multiplicity of multiple on these 100X. What was that? Oh, the penny. Indeed. All right, Moochie, hope you recharged your batteries here. Third hand, please adjust the camera. We need some wins. They've been sparse. We've been getting them now and then, but nothing of any note. All right, so this is going to be ticket 009. Vast 250 spot is first. Let's see if we can find a 250. It's not mythical. We found it in the past. Let's see if we can find it today. $100. So if we get 100X even times one, we're at least even. We got 38, 32, the snowman, chicken leg, 7, 4, 17, and 35. And yes, that's an 8. And that is 11, though I call them other names. 39, 59.
Hey!
Look at that. First ticket match, first ticket scratch, first ticket win, whatever.
We've already won.
Yes, we're already well ahead of the curve. 36, 52, 47, 53, number 12, 23. I give it all to Moochie. All of her luck brings us the fortune that we have. 27, Moochie toes. Double 4, we got a single. 24, that was an awkward way of saying thanks, Mooch. Number 2, 54.
Oh, I was still on this side, but yes, that's a hay.
Another hay, second match. A single 3, 48, 49er, Moochie toes, double 3, 58, sort of a 19, there it is. 13, 26, just a 6, 28, there we go, adjust the camera, thank you. 37, 42, a 45, and 57, so we got 2 matches.
35 left side.
35 right there. For a big $5.
32 top row.
And 32 for a big $20. Oh, better than minimum. What do you know? $25. 25% of our money back on the first ticket. That's actually better than typical for these tickets because they really don't do too well.
Typically, they'll give you 4 matches for $5 each.
Yeah, that's kind of a stinky way to give it. But okay, ticket 010, fast 250 spot. No. All right, here we go again. 4, 42, 17, 14, 28, 46, 27, number snowman, the 8, or the infinity symbol on edge, depending on your perspective. 59, number 5, a 6, 49er, 23, pardon me, number 1, 21, 56, 48, 43, 12, a single 3, no, 38, 24, moochie toes, not this time, no moochie matches, 57, double nickels, 26, double 4, chicken legs, that's the 11, 58, 19, 25, niner. All right. How about a 16? How about not? Last row, 18, 34, double 2, 54, and nothing, 13.
Third to last.
Third to last? Or middle ticket? It's the Wednesday ticket.
Wednesday.
Okay. Ticket 008. That's the snowman. Hula hoop. And a backup hula hoop. I can't resist saying that because it looks like that to me. Nothing at the top. All right, Moochie. Bring to bear that lucky toe luck. 27, 37, 28, double 4, 12, 6, 29, and or 16. Okay.
Yeah.
18, 23, 35, 26, 58. A single 4, we need a double. 52, 38, 42, 24, number 7, number 5, some chicken legs, number 11, 46, nothing, 21, a niner, 19, 39, every number is a 9 number, 36, 17, two more rows, 41, 59, a single 2, long kitty, oh, look at that stretch, Moochie, you get real long when you do that, number 3, Mooch toes, double 3, 45, 14, double 2, 34, oh, back-to-back losers.
So this is not the middle ticket now, it's...
The Thursday ticket.
The Thursday ticket.
If you're talking about a work week. All right, ticket 011, okay, that's the chicken legs with a hula hoop. The snowman and the chicken both like the hula hoop. All right, fast 250, no... Imagine them together, pull the hooping away. 51, 53, yeah, the things that are in my mind, right? 32, double 3, mooch toes, double 4, or double 4, number 4, 42, 12, 34. If I have more than two synapses fire at the same time, my brain just freezes up. 51, it's like a log jam in there. 57, double 2, 47. 19, 38, there we go, 25, 52, niner, 17, 49er, number 8, double nickels, 26, 39, a 35, we got 32, 33, 34, but no, 35, 23, 29, 21, 56, 27, 13, a solo 2, 31, number 7. Come on now, we started out so well. Double 4, we have but a single, 59, 28, lost my voice on that one, 54, and 37.
Does this ticket have multipliers?
I don't know. Have we ever seen any? Have any note? No. All right, ticket 007, scratch, not shaken or stirred. That's James Bond ticket. Nothing. All right, we got $25 back. And scratch your dust everywhere. Out of our 100, we still have $75 to go. Our last chance. 6, 3, 56. Some chicken legs, 54. 21, 51, 26. Here we go. 52. Niner. 37. 34. 35. 31. My phone's barking. 46. That's Bobble, the exterior cat, walking around, setting off our alarm. Number 8. Number 7. He cannot come in here. No, sorry. He would like to mark things, and he doesn't get along with the other cats because he is a tomcat and he belongs outside. Number 141. Otherwise, we'd have him on camera if he wanted to be here. 16. 59. Double three, the Moochie Toes. We got a single. 48. 29. 36. 14. Double four. Number five. Come on now. 47. 12. 38. A single four.
Last row.
Oh my goodness. 25. 58 and 19, 28. And wow, folks, that's all there is. A single first ticket win of $25 out of 100. So there you have it. We're out $75. Again, tickets just being what they have been, full of attitude and no win. So, all right, thank you nonetheless for making time to be here. We searched for something. Hopefully something better will come soon. Hopefully you'll be here with us. If you haven't, please subscribe. Hit the thumbs up, share with a friend if you enjoyed it, and of course, leave a comment. So, thank you very much. From myself, my third hand old Mooch, be well, be safe, be here, and we'll see you next time. Take care, folks.